Emergency alert. This is not a test. Repeat, this is not a test. Blacks and Latinos, colonized and enslaved, scattered throughout the earth, are indeed the 12 tribes of the nation of Israel, according to the Holy Bible. The United States of America is Babylon the Great, only has a very limited time of existence. And Black Lives Matter has nothing to do with black people. It's a branch of the LGBT community, and they're about to introduce NAMBLA, the North American Man-Boy Love Association. All donations to that organization help fund the Democratic National Committee. The media is controlled by the Central Intelligence Agency and Council of Foreign Relations.
Control is exactly what people think. This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.
They have manipulated the theme that the police should be defunded and disbanded for the purpose of chaos to bring in the National Guard. COVID-19 was created and manipulated in the United States and sent to Wuhan, China. It was manipulated by splicing animal DNA with human fetal tissue, according to Revelation chapter 6, verse 8. Christ is our king, the Black Messiah, and he will soon come and return, bringing the powers of heaven and destroy Babylon's space force, according to the back of chapter 3, and verse 14. These are the last days, brothers and sisters. We must prepare ourselves for deliverance by keeping the commandments and gather ourselves together as the Israelites. Zephaniah chapter 2, verse 1.